video that I could use, and then I can ramp it up.
Yeah, I just set those off somewhere, yeah, out of the way. Along with the tower. Don't knock the light over, you leave too much on there.
I got a timer going. Cameras have been rolling for a minute and 56 seconds.
Top shelves have a knob, so you'll need to slide. You need to slide the bar. One goes up good. And then kind of set the thing. And tighten your T-nuts, your T-handles. Now you can put your lighting power in.
Very good, man.
Okay.
What's that, Brett?
Oh, looks like a pirate ship. Like getting excited over it.
Somebody want to hand that?
Do the paper towels first.
Okay. Somebody want to hand the lantern to me? We didn't get the lantern.
We'll get it to you here.
We'll pass it to you.
Go around behind so.
Go along.
Where's this one been hooking?
And then that hole, that notch sticks up over the top.
Right there.
Okay.
And the other one actually goes in the hole. There you go.
There's a buckle hanging in the front of one of those knives. We'll get it in a minute, but. This is really fun stuff. Everyone can have this much fun.
You guys haven't been doing a second buckle, have you?
No, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Nice.
Now that goes on the right hand side, on the bottom.
And so all of those things will come with it if they want it fully loaded.
So, she's going to want a set now.
Yeah, you're old fans, you're obsolete. Absolutely obsolete. Sell those of them all that you had.
It fits?
You're hooked. One over. Wrong hole.
Yeah, hook it on the inside.
There we go.
To
I was going to say, we just had it set up,
I know,
so I know it
like
fits. Cover it.
Okay.
Put that on the right hand side, left hand side, I'm sorry. Now get the dish pans out. Put them wherever you like. Thank you.
put the saw back in or something.
You want to show them what you got? The pot will be next on the side you're on. The handle will be just underneath. So you take that off, put the handle, put them to fall out.
Else we've forgotten?
No, good job.
Just set that down and walk out.